Plum gets it to drop, plus the foul. The persistence of Plum.
Kelsey Plum has struggled at times in the playoffs. Not here in game two versus Connecticut.